All right, hey guys. Day one, we did four different dives. We had a good time. First dive was kind of a check dive, make sure all the gear worked for the occasion so we can have our own specialized gear. Day two was a technical dive where we focused on buoyancy and maintaining buoyancy. And then dive three was a fun dive, we just had a good time. Dive four was my first time at night diving. I've been afraid of this for many years because I always think that a shark's gonna come out of nowhere and attack me or something's gonna attack me. But I actually enjoyed the night dive a lot. Having a flashlight definitely does help. But you get to see some really cool stuff that you don't get to see during the day. So yeah, day two, we're about to head out. I have no idea where we're going. No one's told me anything. So we're just gonna go and dive and have fun. And that's it. If you wanna see more, hit the button, watch more. We'll be doing some stuff, like, subscribe, you know, all that stuff. All right, let's go.